The Sabres hosting the Blackhawks Sunday. Buffalo looking for their first four-game winning streak since December of 2014. If they're going to get it, they'll have to snap a 10-game losing streak to Chicago. The Blackhawks, meanwhile, have won five straight games on the road. Patrick Kane back in his native Buffalo for the 13th time in his career as we go to KeyBank Center.
They're waiting for 3 years, but not much longer. Ryan Hartman works it in now. A sharp angle shot, let her save with a glove, save with a rebound. He turns away, Tanner Carroll. And Robin Leonard has been very sharp here in the early going. Flips that rink wide for Evander Kane. His shot blocked by Jalmerson. Now loose for Giunta. And a center that teams the chance. Oh, it was saved by Darling. Scott Darling keeps it out as the power play ends and holds the Sabres off. Knocked down by Kiro. A hard shot, and Leonard fights that off the back and wide. Good pressure now by the Blackhawks. Hartman with it now. Ryan Hartman winds in, has room, shoots, scores! Ryan Hartman snaps it home, and the Hawks have taken a 1-0 lead.
And look at Hartman, wait, and there'll be a little bit of a screen right there. And before Leonard can find the puck, it's already past him.
Centering pass, knocked away there as Bailey threw that back in front, picked up by Taves. Held at the line by Reese DeLine in final seconds now of the period. Here's Eichel with it, sings it back, and Leonard scores!
Sabres force turnovers. They stay with it. They stay heavy on the puck. Twice or three times on this shift, Chicago had a chance to clear it, and they didn't. And what a season it's been for Kane.
Kruger dances it across the line, drops it back to Hossa with a quick shot, and Leonard steers that away. Hossa back with it. Steps away from Rodriguez. Marian Hossa walks in and shoots, scores! Marian Hossa slides it through, and the Hawks are back on top.
Leonard, again, I'm not sure he saw that one. He thought he had everything covered, but Marian Hossa is able to somehow get that puck right through Robin Leonard.
Joel Quenneville's been really happy with three games Chicago's played the last 7 years.
Which three?
Yeah, 2010, 2013, 2015, the last game of the season.
I just had to test you.
Panic shoots, knocked down by Leonard. Rebound, score! Jonathan Taves, and Chicago's up by two.
The hustle, Schmaltz makes the play, keeping the play alive, and then that pass, can't control the rebound is Leonard. He just couldn't find it, and Taves was right there to give the Hawks a 3-1 lead.
And O'Reilly back on it for the Sabres, had his pocket picked by Panarin, centering pass, score! Kane to Anisimov, to the back of the net, and it's 4-1 Chicago.
O'Reilly over here has it, gets it stripped, and then that quickly. Kane all the way was not even thinking shot. He was thinking pass, even though it looked that way. There it is. And Anisimov, soft hands, easily deflects it in.
As Panarin has it back for Chicago, sends it back in front. Patrick Kane with time, waves, backhand shot, score! Patrick Kane has done it again to his hometown team. And that's his 20th goal of the year. He's hit that mark in every one of his 10 NHL seasons.
Blackhawks win their sixth straight road game, hammering the Sabres 5-1. They've scored 28 goals over those six contests. Buffalo native Patrick Kane with a marker and an assist. He's now reached the 20-goal plateau in each of his 10 seasons so far in the NHL. Chicago has now defeated the Sabres 11 straight times. Up next, the Blackhawks are in Minnesota Tuesday, and the Sabres visit the Avalanche on Saturday.